am hot! Do you hear me? I am hot. Look what it says here, Howard. Okay, who's hot, who's not? Cher, red hot. Well, then answer me this. Why am I doing this lame-ass TV show when I should be doing movies?
Because you signed a contract and the network's holding you to it.
Oh, cut the crap, Howard. Come on, this TV show makes Touched by an Angel look like Train Spotting.
Can I remind you that before I busted my nut to get you this gig, you were like 2 weeks away from being the corner square?
Center square. You told me they wanted me for center square.
You know, if you didn't get lucky with one lousy indie film, you'd be begging for this job right now.
You know, let me explain something to you, okay? First of all, that lousy little indie film has grossed over $200 million. And secondly, I don't beg. And you know why I don't beg?
Yeah.
Because I am a fucking Oscar winner!
Sure.
Oh, hi. Can I help you?
Sorry, we're looking for stage 32 and a little lost.
30. There's no 30. Let me have a look at that. Oh, here's your problem. You're on the wrong lot. You want stage 32 and a half.
What? You guys are an actor?
Across the street, actually. I have an agent, an autograph.
We're busy.
Right, okay. No heat on that. All right.
Well, just keep on keeping on. Do what you do.
Not really pissing everything out. Just get me out of the stinking show.
Look, here. If you break this contract, they'll blackball the both of us. You'll be finished in this town.
I don't give a goat's popo what it says on that thing. Wait a minute. Doesn't that contract say I have the right to choose my own co-star?
Yeah, so what?
I just found my leading man. Man.
Yes, the network will never go for that.
Exactly. That way they'll break the contract and not me.
Don't.
Guys. I just want to say that I am really sorry for being a bitch back there, but I was in the middle of being bawled out by my creepy manager, and I guess I took it out on the wrong people. I don't